Vivi, wondering where her friends are. Still no friends.